Hello everyone and welcome again to our channel, The Teacher. Windows 10 has been greatly improved as compared to previous builds, and so does the Windows Mail app. Most of the time you might be launching Windows Mail app and then navigating to a specific folder, but do you know that the Mail app lets you pin any of your favorite mail folders to the start screen? So stay tuned to know how to pin a mail folder to the start screen. We start this by opening the Mail app either from the Start menu tile, or you can also launch it by searching it from All Apps section of the Start menu. Once you are in the Mail app, the default folder will be your inbox. If most of the times you are going to folder section and then navigating to a specific folder, then you can pin any of these folders as a tile to your Start menu. To pin a folder to the Start menu, right click on a folder name and then click Pin to Start option from the context menu. Press N when asked if you want to pin this tile to start. Now this folder will appear as a tile on your start menu. So the next time, whenever you want to navigate to a specific folder, then just click that folder tile from the start menu and there you go. You can also move that tile to your favorite location on start, mostly near to the Mail app tile. So this way you can add as much tiles you want to quickly navigate to specific mail folders. If any time you no longer require that mail folder tile, then just right click on the tile and then choose Unpin from the start. So this is how you can customize the Mail app and the start menu according to your preferences. I hope you will find this video useful. Do leave your suggestions and comments in the box below. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and take care.